Hey everyone, this is Storm staff member Josh Shoemaker here again with another bowling ball review for the brand new Parallax Effect. As always, I would like to thank Storm for providing me with the equipment I use every time I step out on the lanes, and Logo Infusion for making sure I always look good no matter what. Today, I will be bowling on a standard medium volume house shot. The Parallax Effect features the aerofoil core found in the original Parallax, but is now wrapped in Traction X7 Pearl. This direct quote from Storm explains the design intent behind aeroflow. The flip block coupled at the bottom ensures high total differential, but without the crucial cuts on the y-axis, the intermediate differential would just be 0.007. The strategically positioned depressions on the z-axis, 6¾ inches from the pin, mimic the effect of an extra hole in a similar space, and keeps the intermediate differential at a more workable amount. Having a precise ratio of intermediate to total differential makes drilling less sensitive for drillers and provides a truer roll for bowlers. What this boils down to is the core mimics a ball with a weight hole while still being legal within today's rules. I find the Parallax Effect to be a fantastic option after my Honey Badger Intensity or Insight start to bail down lane due to the amount of friction being created, but the pattern isn't defined enough for my UC2 or high road. When compared to the original Parallax, the effect feels nothing like it. It is much cleaner, sharper, and faster down lane. Both Parallaxes would make a fantastic 1-2 league punch. Be sure to stop into your local Storm VIP Pro Shop and pre-order your very own Parallax Effect today.